thank you all for joining me. So if you have been subscribed to this channel for a while, you probably noticed every once in a while I kind of just showcase a game that I'm playing or looking at playing or something to that effect. Previously I've shown the Tower of Fantasy and Adventures of the Neverland. So it's like, you know, on this channel, every now and then I kind of just throw out a game that I might be interested in, or, you know, kind of sharing something that I'm trying out at the moment. So with this game here, this game is called Starfall Fantasy. This game is more of a idle RPG manager, so to speak. I mean, you can of course take control of your character and do things if you want, but this game to me is more kind of entertaining to you know, just like I mean, it has heavy kind of a autoplay in it where it just, you know, runs around, does everything like most games. This one, for some reason, this one is pretty entertaining. I mean, it, you know, looks pretty good. 2010. How you there for 10? I'll take a little SP. I mean, hold on. I'll take a little bit. Okay, so a lot going on here. A lot of things to do on this game. I'm still figuring it out. I just started yesterday. I would say in total, I did put, I would say, probably about 21 USD into this game just to kind of get myself started off and not really struggle in the beginning. But I don't really plan on spending anything else. That's pretty much it. I just wanted to kind of get a good start with on the game and really get a good feel of how this is going. There's a lot going on here. I mean, it's just stuff all over the place. There's like things on top of things. I mean, I don't. What does it keep pointing here? Am I missing something? Okay, I don't even know everything that's going on here. I'm trying to kind of figure out all these systems and see what. I met a decent battle power for me to be only one day into the game. Let's see what can I do here. It's all about their attack. Still haven't said anything about that. So I'll just kind of see what I can get into and let you check it out and see if this might be something that you you know, just want to check out at some point. Pretty interesting, like I said. Yeah, the idle factor is hard here, you know, pretty high here. But it's still overall, it's still a very entertaining and interesting game, because there's so much going on that you try. I mean, so many things that are increasing your character, stuff all over the place. You gotta transformation and this is all type of stuff going on here. What am I doing?
The sun is a menace to my people. I will extinguish it.
A brush that divides the equinox. A stroke that connects the cosmos.
Yeah, I get it.
Denebla Schultz, Denebla Schultz, the ninth heaven, weathering the cities above. Denebla Schultz, the ninth heaven, weathering the cities above.
I mean, yeah, I just wanted to kind of just share this game that I'm trying out here. A lot to do. A big change up from GLC. Just something to kind of, you know, let run around and do whatever, kind of entertain you. You don't really have to do much. There's a lot going on, as you see here. Okay, that's pretty much it. I'm not going to hold you too long here. I just wanted to kind of show this game. And this is Starfall Fantasy. That's pretty much it. I'll go ahead and leave it at that. Let's see. Anything else here? Nah. It's a lot. I'm still figuring everything out. I'm just going to keep kind of playing around with this. But like I said, if you want to check it out, Starfall Fantasy, and thank you for watching.